my birthday, so I've decided to re-release this Tickle game I made about 2 years ago. It's incredibly cringe and full of grammar mistakes, but I feel like the internet deserves it anyway. Maybe in the future I'll make like a remaster or something, so don't take it too seriously because it's very, very bad. Okay, enjoy.
Thank you. Objection!
What? I was walking on the block and I was on my way to school, and I met a pretty person, she was looking really cool. Her aesthetic was an e-girl and her outfit made me drool. So I made the move to talk to her by looking like a fool. But I knew something wasn't right, her wallpaper was an animal that's yellow, red, and white.